Hey guys, what's up? It's Amen95 here, back with another video. And today, well, yesterday actually, I went to the Mall Routing Museum, Mississippi Coast Mall Routing Museum. And, well, as usual, I enjoyed it. I actually asked to become a member, and now I am, so yay. But on the way out, I saw they had some rolling stock for $5 each. And I couldn't help but pick up some, so yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what I got. But before I do that unboxing, I need to tell y'all about Choppa and their updates. Well, COPPA or Choppa has basically ruined YouTube. So I am uploading as little as possible from now until a petition gets signed or something happens to get that removed, because I don't want to get sued. So now, back to this video. Also, this is not a kids friendly, this is family friendly, but it's not kids friendly on this channel, because not only do I do mall routing, but I cuss and I spit and all that stuff, and I do haunting videos, which are definitely not kid friendly. So yeah. Back to this video. Alright, so nice big bag. And let's start off with this box, which you can already see part of. And this is a lifelike trailer train. It says it right there. Yeah, not very realistic, I'll say that. But, I mean, it just looks cool. It's got the removable cargo. I just thought it was cool. A little bit more of the box, but that's, you know. A flat car with containers. Alright, so yeah, box is in reasonable condition, so let's get this out so I can show y'all. Doesn't come with any paperwork. There it is. That removable trucks, which have these little pins, which broke off on that one. I don't know if it's any of the holes, but yeah, on the outside there's little holes they just step in, and containers themselves actually come off these little trays, which put them on. So if you wanted to just, like, I guess do this instead, you could, and you'll have that tray underneath, which is more realistic. But yeah, I don't know, I kind of just like, I like them either way, really. I'll probably end up doing them more without, just for realism. But yeah, so they fit in, and yeah, you could probably actually make more cargo for this, just because of those holes. And ouch. God damn it. Alright, this one does not want to stay on its little platform, which is kind of annoying. But yeah, you can have them out. There you go. You can have them out, or you can have them, well, you can have them on the outer set, and you can have them on the inner set too. So yeah, I just thought it was cool. It's not really the most realistic or best thing I've had, but yeah, that's just a cool little addition. I didn't have a trailer car before, so I thought it'd be nice. 8442 flat car with container. 8442, where'd they get that number? That might just be the item number. Yeah, so that was cool. And then I saw this, and I was like, oh, I have to have this. It's a Soo Line caboose. Of course, I grew up hearing about Soo Line. I love Soo Line. I just think it's a cool little thing. Just brings back memories. So, anyway, box is not in as good of a condition as the other one. There is some water damage, it looks like, but basically just a scaled down version of Otterbox. And I cannot talk, apparently. So yeah, lovely little Soo Line caboose. It's not actually really staying in pretty good condition. I'm gonna have to replace the couplers though. But yeah, good condition. 1, 2, 3, 4. Not very realistic, but you know, this one's more for the memory. So yeah. All right, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed this little Christmas unboxing. I'll probably be doing another video after Christmas about some of the stuff I got, if I can get around to it. And also, there's a petition which is being signed. I'll link it down below in the description, but sign that petition, please. Save YouTube. So yeah, thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye!